It's been very hard to get straight answers, and the answers keep changing.
Well, we would like to avoid having apartments that are looking over our school and right where our children are doing basketball and baseball and all their sports and their education. We're trying to avoid having a large apartment complex in our school.
Why don't we stop paying people not to work and start spending money on protecting our children?
I'm hoping in the long run that the city will do the right thing and make a good choice.